This November, there's so much on the line for all of us, but especially for women. Our votes will determine whether we'll keep fighting for equal pay in the workplace, whether we keep supporting women small business owners, and whether women will be able to make our own decisions about our bodies and our health care. On all of these issues and so many more, Barack has always stood up for our rights and opportunities, and now it's time for us to stand up for him. That means registering to vote. It means showing up at the polls on election day, or voting early if you can. And it also means reaching out to all the women in our lives, our mothers and daughters, our sisters, best friends, and neighbors, and making sure they understand everything that's at stake this November. Make no mistake about it, every single one of us can make a difference in this election. Just by doing one shift of volunteering, or registering one new voter, or convincing one person to cast their ballot for Barack, you can help us build the momentum from the ground up. And that's what we'll need to come out on top on Election Day. But it takes one person to get us started. So go to gottavote.com for all the information you need to vote, and sign up to volunteer at barackobama.com. And together, we can make sure that on Tuesday, November 6th, we'll get the chance to keep moving this country forward, not just for the next 4 years, but for the next generation and generations to come.